My dog ate a 450 milligrams edible last week, bruh. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them.